Hi, my name is Eddie Lee. I'm with the Assessment Business Unit with the City of Calgary. Today, I'm here to help answer some questions from Calgarians on how we value non-residential properties. Today, I'm in Inglewood, one of the oldest neighborhoods in the city. I'm standing outside a retail and office building, and typically how we would value these properties is using the direct sales comparison approach. Simply, we would compare this property with like properties that have recently sold. Or we would use an income approach. We would take a look at things such as achievable rents, vacancy, and operating costs. I'm often asked by business owners how they can determine what their property taxes are. Have a conversation with your landlord to see how your property assessment has changed and how that may impact your property taxes. You can also go to calgary.ca/assessment and check out the property tax calculator. When you enter in your assessed value, you'll see an estimated breakdown of your property taxes.